Woman accuses cop of racist traffic stop. Body cam footage released. After being pulled over for going 70 miles per hour in a 55 mile per hour zone, a woman publicly accused the police officer of racism and violent intent. However, just after she gained popularity for her allegation, the police chief ordered the body cam footage to be released. While traveling back to her home state, a South Carolina woman was unexpectedly pulled over in Brunswick County, Virginia. Dawn Hilton Williams was reportedly speeding down the rural road going 70 miles per hour in a 55 mile per hour zone. Unfortunately for her, the officer believed she was due a ticket. Expecting a typical traffic stop, the unidentified officer checked her license and registration before informing her that she was going 15 miles over the speed limit and would have the option of paying a ticket or attending a court summons. It was immediately following the encounter that Hilton Williams took to social media over what she claimed was a racist and nearly deadly experience, according to WTVR. "I was just bullied by a racist cop who threatened to pull me out of the car," said Hilton Williams in the 11-minute-long Facebook video. "This is where we got lynched. This is where we got lynched even in today's day." Hilton Williams compared her experience to that of Sandra Bland, who became belligerent during a traffic stop and was threatened with a taser by the arresting officer. She was found dead in a jail cell several days later, which was subsequently ruled as a suicide. "I mean, pulling you out of a car doesn't seem like a big deal, but when you're an African American and you get pulled out of the car, you get shot, or you get tased, or you get Sandra Blanded," said Hilton Williams. "I said, I'm not putting my signature on that ticket." He said, "If you don't sign this ticket, then I'm gonna pull you out of the car and I'll arrest you, and I'll impound the car," she said tearfully in the video. Soon after Hilton Williams' accusation went viral on Facebook, Brunswick County Sheriff Brian Roberts was inundated with calls blaming him for allowing the racist actions of his officer. It was then that he decided to launch his own investigation into the incident. After carefully reviewing his officer's body cam footage, Sheriff Roberts knew that he had to release the uncut video for all of Hilton Williams' outraged supporters. Unfortunately for her, the footage revealed that the encounter didn't go quite as she initially claimed. "All right, ma'am, what I have for you here is a traffic summons for Brunswick County General," the deputy said. "Where's the sign that it says 55 miles per hour?" Hilton Williams began to argue with the deputy, who informed her that there are several signs posted along the road. Upset over the ticket, Hilton Williams told the officer that she will not be paying this ticket. He explained that if she doesn't want to pay it, she can plead her case in court at a later date. He only asked that she sign the ticket so that they could both be on their way. Of course, the indignant woman wasn't about to comply. "I'm not going to sign that ticket," Hilton Williams replied. "I don't have to sign it." "So what you're saying here is a promise to either come to court or promise to prepay. It's not an admission of guilt," the deputy explained. "It's only a promise to me that you're going to get it taken care of by either coming to court or prepaying it. If you refuse to sign the summons at this point, I'm going to have to get you out of the side of the police car, place you under arrest, and take you in front of a magistrate. I'll get your vehicle towed and go from there. So yes, ma'am, you do not have a choice." After giving the officer a difficult time, Hilton Williams ultimately signed the ticket. The pair then parted without incident. However, it was directly following the traffic stop that the scorned driver decided to upload a video testimony slandering the deputy as racist and suggesting that he wanted to tase or shoot her for being black. "We've had dash cams for 10 years and body cams on our persons for about 3 or 4. It's to protect the public and our agency. This is a fine example. This entire incident was recorded on a body camera, and it's all lies," said Sheriff Roberts. "The video here, there are things I could go over and critique the officer on. It's not racial things. It's not hate things." Once the footage was released to the public, Hilton Williams began to see her support turn to condemnation, accusing her of lying about the altercation, especially her claim that the deputy threatened to drag her out of her car. However, she soon doubled down on her accusations in yet another video interview. "Get or pull. All he had to do was say, 'Step out of the car, ma'am. I felt that it was threatening, and I didn't feel safe because he's got a gun and he's got a badge,' she said. 'I wish society were different. I wish it wasn't normalized. I wish that everybody's traffic stop was the same so that people would just feel normal. I certainly did feel Sandra Bland. I saw that and felt it. Like, what was about to happen to me? Like, what do I need to do?' And that I was scared." Sheriff Roberts expressed his disgust with Hilton Williams' false accusations, reiterating that such tropes lead to good officers getting targeted by activists who believe the lie that cops are mass murderers. He concluded that the case is resolved and that he's not received a formal complaint from Hilton Williams concerning alleged racism or abuse. Dawn Hilton Williams told the media that she plans on filing a complaint, but no such action was taken. She ultimately failed to pay her ticket or appear in court and was guilty of speeding and ordered to pay $160.